My name is Peter Savoy. I'm a recent graduate from San Jose High School and will be attending Santa Clara University in the fall.
My name is Marco and I'm an intern at SYNNEX Corporation. I currently enrolled in San Jose State University.
My name is Shari Lala. I'm a senior at Notre Dame High School and I'm an intern at SYNNEX Corporation.
FIRST Robotics is really the reason that we pursued internships with the invitation that I received from Steve Novotny, Eileen Becker of Santa Clara County Office of Education, and to also meet John Hogan with TeamForce. It perpetuates our CEO's kind of mission that he began with FIRST Robotics, and he's very much a proponent of engineers and folks in mathematics and sciences, and so we thought it was kind of the next step in pursuing that with our community.
I've always thought of engineering as the way to go. I decided on my high school based upon engineering, and then when internships started becoming available, I started jumping at the occasion.
I think SYNNEX has a great environment. I think that's probably the thing that I enjoy the most, the fact that it's very open and interactive. I think all of us, all of the interns, have received kind of a holistic view of how the high-tech industry works.
You don't just see the engineering side of the business, you'll still get to see the business aspects of it, how companies run, the shipping handlings.
I think they gain personal responsibility, ability to determine if this is the lifestyle that they want, that they've chosen, the career path that they've chosen.
Prior to joining this internship, I was considering what an engineer does normally, and in this internship, I've been able to do the electrical side of things, help wire up the server, for instance, or even do some shell programming along with the test engineers. But in addition to that, I think what surprised me the most was the fact that there's this whole incorporation of the market component in the engineering side, the fact that project management and engineering is working together.
What we found from having the three individuals here at our company is it's really engaged many of our employees, not just those with our Hive solutions, where we build servers for the open computer project, but it's engaged a lot of the peripheral employees that have pulled the interns in to see more about what it is to run a business firsthand.
They learned a lot of responsibilities in time management, being able to speak to managers of departments. They've learned a lot about multitasking in an environment that is directly based on email. So I think they've learned a lot.
It basically prepared me to know how it feels to work in a business environment, in the real world environment. So you kind of got the aspects of how to actually work with engineers. It's a different feeling than just at school.
This internship will help me with my future career by pretty much giving me the real world experience that is necessary for things such as engineering. Here it's really a wide range of everything, and this internship has provided me with all those skills I've learned.
The real world work experience is so valuable to the students because they get to see what it's like to work the 9-to-5, to be on time, to be responsible, to get their things in on time and understand the different compilations of the departments. Also, they get to see when you start a job, what's entailed. You have to sign all these forms and make all these decisions and get your badges, and there's a lot going on when you start a company. So they're getting all these experiences, and it's not so frightening when they go out and get their real jobs.
Opportunities like this don't come very often, especially for young teens like us. You're always learning about something new, and especially with the test engineers I've worked with, they treat you like colleagues.
There's no substitute for real-world experience. There's always something that is new or something unpredicted that you can find during an internship. General expectations and evaluations of any person who is in an internship can help.